can we get together and stay in your lower loft?
Oh my god.
Got married to Moff Gideon. Call her Laura Moff.
I'm trying to fucking get rid of him. There we go.
She didn't know where she was. Call her Laura Lost.
Bro, please.
Watch her make me pizza. She made that Laura sauce.
Bro, I don't have enough energy for this. But it's okay though, cause he just Enzo Amore. Call her Laura Soft.
Okay, okay, I see you, my son. She dyed her pubic hair green. Call that Laura Moss.
Oh my lord. She just got promoted. Call her Laura Boss.
Okay. Okay. He's making lots of money and won't shut the fuck up about it. Call that Laura Ross.
Oh my god.
You a big motherfucker.
She was talking a little too hot on the mic. Call that Laura DDoS.
That's crazy. Stop throwing ice cream cones at me right now. I swear to fucking God. Bro, please. I can't keep taking these ice cream cones. Stop throwing ice cream cones at me. I'm just gonna keep taking them. I swear to fucking God, bro. We're gonna have a problem right now. Holy shit. I'm gonna keep biting you. I'm gonna fight you if you keep throwing these ice cream. Bro, stop throwing ice cream cones at me, dog. I swear to God, bro. I'm just gonna stop throwing ice cream. I'm telling you right now, if you keep throwing that fucking ice cream, stop throwing the ice cream cones, dog. If you don't stop throwing ice cream cones at me, we're gonna have a problem. Jesus Christ almighty. Stop throwing ice cream cones at me.
Oh my god.
Stop throwing ice cream cones. I swear to God. If you don't stop throwing ice cream cones at me right now, I swear to God. If you don't stop. The tables have turned. You gotta go. Stop throwing ice cream cones at me, bitch! You take your ice cream cones! Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you, bitch! Bitch ass! I want this shit! Bitch ass! Fuck you, little whip.
He threw one at you as you were running away.
Yo, you want hands, bro? Wait, we can fight, dog. I don't give a fuck. Where did this kicking come from? That is crazy.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Hold up, I got... that's what I'm saying. I got you. Oh, wow, that's crazy. That's crazy.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Well, you could hug me. Yeah, there you go. Yo, that random fucking swooped in is so fast to join that emo. Holy shit. My best. I'm getting it right now.
I didn't mean to jump out. I guess I'm going to the Citadel. I hope you're joining me.
I just.
I see you. Oh shit. And I just turn around and you just fucking fly.
You come out. Oh man. This is already a great game.
Oh my god, I landed on a fucking DMR, god damn it.
Hey, that's yo. this game has gone very bad for me already. Truly. I can't.
Oh my god.
I can't even begin to do 5 hours. This game is already starting. We just started. Oh, I can't do this anymore.
Oh my god.
Oh god, please.
Oh my god.
Hey, so, elf pussy or dwarf pussy?
Dwarf elf.
Damn! What? I heard that! I wanted to get a good reaction out of him.
That was fast!
We'll be right back.
Oh, we got a Hollywood sign and everything. Oh my god! Is that the kid Leroy?
He's looking pretty big for a kid, what the fuck?
Also looking pretty grayscale.
Hey man, it's not easy. This booking stuff ain't easy, you know.
Oh boy, here we go. Well, I think I saw the stage for a second for some reason. There's an X. Oh my god. Hey, Fortnite X Leroy collab. Hey. Hey. Oh, collect the music notes.
Where are they?
There's a bunch up here.
Open supply drops. How about I drop these nuts in your mouth, you stupid?
Goddamn.
You ever tell me open supply drops again? I swear to God, I'll fucking excommunicate your family.
Oh my god. Hey y'all, if I end up. Oh, what were you gonna say?
He's not a bad singer or anything.
Yeah. I opened a supply drop and it was like a piece of the stage. I feel robbed.
Yeah, me too. It's like, wow, speakers. Couldn't have.
Oh wow, I just opened another screen for Kid Leroy to be on.
Cause that's what I wanted. Ah, that's what I wanted.
Hey y'all, if I end up turning this into a video, just know we know one song from this man and it's Stay. But you know, this is still pretty cool, I guess.
I guess. No, you know what I guess? I guess it was love.
I guess it was love. Except it's not really.
I don't get the love, bro.
I guess it's love for one song. Oh, we're gonna drown. We are going to drown. Oh my god. That fell a little look pointless. At me,
what? Oh. Welcome, I invite you into my humble home. I'm sure you'll find it full of many amusements and surprises.
I don't like the way he's talking like this.
Hey, why you patting my hamster for him?
Why wouldn't you?
Fair. He said this is a humble home, didn't he? Oh, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Fuck your couch! Fuck your couch!
Fuck your couch!
I love smashing shit. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck your $1 million home.
Thank you for letting me cause billions of dollars in destruction to your home. I appreciate it. You know, maybe the way ain't that bad.
You know, as a matter of fact, some places motherfucker got a bat cave in his fucking house.
I mean, to be fair, if I had the money, I would also have a bat cave in my house.
Oh, we're going down, except you. Oh, did they force you down?
They forced me down.
Damn.
Who said I wanted to be?
Them, I guess.
Yo, why you kidnap a llama?
Yo, why the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? I'm going in this teleporter. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, we flying through the city. Oh. That was a little anticlimactic. This dude got a whole city?
England is his city?
Yeah, it told me to stop. Oh, it actually is stopping me, damn.
Face the consequences.
Oh, this is gonna be the fucking beast. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go. Oh wait, I recognize this song.
I kind of vaguely hear it.
Yeah. Well, how the fuck do we beat the beast? It's one of the challenges is defeat the beast. Oh fuck, it let us through!
Gotta go fast!
Go, go, go! Well, I'm about to slide under. Yeet! Ooh, that was clean. I'm jumping over that shit, yeet! Okay, okay, I can admit this. This is kind of cool. I'm liking it, I'm liking it.
Yeah.
Music ain't that bad. No, I don't really know much of it.
I might take a listen afterwards.
Perhaps, no, perhaps. Yeah, me neither.
Oh, listen. Stay is really going to be the only one I have.
Yeah. Oi, hey. We flying. Still don't know how to defeat the beast yet, but you know, I'm coming up here. Parkour.
What are you talking about, bro?
Oh, yeah, you right. What happens if you, like, get out? Yeah, what even happens if you get caught by him? Ooh, this parkour. Kind of fire.
I
made it to the elevator. Yeah. I escaped the boss.
The boss. Well, now I'm going to beat the bosses.
Wow, that CGI is terrible.
What are you talking about, bro? What are you talking about?
Someone pet my hamster again. Play music console, say less. Agility in the studio?
Oh, God. Nah, bro. Nah, that's agility, bro.
But how do I play music consoles? Why is there a giant dead Kid Leroy in the fucking center? Oh, wait, what? How does this shit work? Wait, what? I'm so confused. What the fuck?
I'm so lost.
It's like you're supposed to, like, look at the light that... maybe? I don't fucking...
I guess. Yeah, you look at the light that it's going to. Yeah, exactly what's going on. Cause...
but it's not, like, registering well.
No, this is terrible.
This is so weird and broken. I don't understand.
We gotta provide... oh.
Oh. Well, that man fell into the abyss.
Oh, we're not supposed to? Oh my god, I almost did too.
Oh. Oh no! I got pushed into it, god damn it.
That's so dumb. It could not be me though.
That's crazy. I'm gonna find a way to push you in.
Oh, don't do that, kid. We're following.
Oh! You know, I'm kinda liking this song right now.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Please don't copyright this video if it's a video, Leroy.
He's like, you don't do the same thing.
Oh.
You don't get to say.
No money for you.
Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, we are going on a journey.
I'm not for this.
So you think you're powerful now, huh? I'll show you power. This ends now.
Wow.
Some terrible voice acting. Oh, this is where we defeat the beast. Wait, what do we have? Oh, it's my god. Get him. Damn, you are trash, beast. You are literal dog water. You're trash, kid.
Nah, the beast is light work, dog.
Nah, it's straight light work. The beast is actually light work. Oh god, I'm actually gonna die. I went down! I was talking too much shit! Oh, I'm back.
Yeah, why is the beast looking at me like that?
Oh, this that new song. He's playing that new song right now.
Yeah.
Bro, that song I said I was rocking with before, though, I might actually have to Shazam that shit.
Yeah.
I was liking what I was hearing. This song's not bad either.
Yeah, it's not terrible. Oh my.
Oh Jesus, that hurt. How much health you have, bro? I'm gonna go down again, god damn it.
Yo, what's with the fucking doll? Oh my god!
There's this character up there, like,
I don't know if he's carrying his dog on
or carrying a fucking his fucking beast on.
There is a fire wolves.
Ooh!
Love again. I'm gonna fucking die again.
Oh, shit.
He's gone. We defeat him. Let's go. I'm gonna shoot him anyways. I don't care. I don't care. You're getting shot anyway.
Oh.
I heard it. I heard them three notes. How many? I don't know. I can't think right now. It's all me now.
What?
It's four. It's four notes. Yep, I knew I heard it. I heard the four notes. Hey. The best part of the concert.
That's why you saved it for last.
Same thing. I told you that I never would. Wait, what? Why did everybody... What? Oh, look at... Pull up our emotes. I'm wasted. Damn.
Oh, wow.
Fired. Oh, wow. Oh, shit.
What?
I'll be fucked up if you can't be right here. Just him popping up on stage. Told you I'd change even when I knew I never could. Told you can't find nobody else as good as you. Need you to stay. Hey. Oh, beach balls. Find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay.
You get XP for even hitting the balls.
Noise. I love getting XP for hitting balls. Why is everybody? Huh? Why is everybody like that? And I'm just standing. I'm just
offending. I'm sorry.
Was I just standing for you too?
Yeah.
Man. Hey, we fly through the crowd. Hey, look at all these OG Fortnite characters in the crowd. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining me today. Damn, we didn't even get Beaver's farm. That's crazy.
No Beaver.
Damn. What are you talking about, bro? I actually liked that event. That event was pretty fire.
I would have rather been at the Travis Scott one.
I mean, I also would have rather been at the Marshmallow one, but you know, still fire events.
Yeah. That's pretty good. Good God, look at the boy.